I think it's gonna break him. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Okay. Hey everyone, so Catherine here with Jessica. We're at the Nikkei Matsuri. So it's the festival of Hikoboshi and Orihime. Is that what it is?
I think so.
So
do you want me to get the
chichi
out?
Yeah, can you get the chichi out?
So basically a princess fell in love with a farmer and they fell in love and got married, but the what? Oh.
Do you wanna take this again?
So basically because the princess wouldn't weave any more cloth for Tente, the god, he separated the two lovers with a river and forbade them to meet. Oh no, it was Orihime's father. And so like they could always meet on the seventh day of the seventh month if she worked hard. So if it rains, they can't meet because the river between them rises up. But since it's not raining today, they can meet! Yeah!
いっぱい取れたらいっぱいもらえるからね。他頑張るよ。You put, you keep this and you give money then. 何色がいいかな?このワックネランだよ。このワックネランってごらん。Yeah! Yeah! Oh! 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 Oh
streak. Okay. How do you feel being really good at this game?
I was surprised. I thought I was definitely not going to open it.
Yay!
How do you choose one that's sturdy?
Do you have that many? Are your wishes really heavy?
Yeah.
Just joking.
Cute. That was pretty cute.
Seems legit, right? So I'm tying it on. I hope Senpai notices me. And it's tied on. And I'm done. I'm done with Hanabata.
Body.
Yeah. It's pretty, isn't it? Are you proud?
Where's the pelican? There's the pelican.
I want to see your crane. Because it's actually crane.
I redeemed myself. I made a real crane.
Not a pelican.
Wow, what does it say?
It said, he means a desk, which means it's a secret.
Is getting dressed up in yukata for the festival.
So, here we are now, yukata.
It took like 20 minutes, 30 minutes to get them on, and then we took pictures.
And now we're gonna take them off.
They're super fun, and like, thank you so much to everyone here at DK. Yeah? No, it's okay. We're taking a video. So it's okay, yeah. We're about to take them off. We just wanted to vlog right before we took them off, because we want to see. They're so pretty. So. Yay! Alright.